former Chicago dog. Because I like both.
Here we go.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Solu. I just want to thank Milwaukee Tool Shed Band for coming and gracing our stage again today. They're awesome, and we're so privileged that they come and play for us since they don't do many public shows. And I want to thank all of you for supporting us this summer. It was the weirdest summer I've ever experienced. The world's crazy right now. TJ really spent a lot of time earlier. Well, we started booking our bands probably last December. Put a lot of time and effort into doing that. And then when the whole COVID thing happened, he's like, what are we gonna do? I mean, we've invested, spent time, and he's, you know, we're like, well, we're gonna go for it. So we did go for it this summer. We've had amazing musicians, and I love all these people, and people that come here. They're like a second family to me, even though my brother, John here, is my brother. He really is my family. But anyway, thanks for supporting us so we can help support all the musicians too, because they've really been hurting. Like so many, you know, other people. So thank you so much and have a wonderful afternoon. Here we have the Milwaukee Tool Shed Band. Yeah.